Hello, my name is Ezra. Today I'm with the Bible. The Bible title is this. Not this. This. The Donkey and the King. I read. It was the Passover time. Jerusalem was filled with people. When Jesus reached a mountain olive, a hill overlooking Jerusalem, he told two good disciples to find a donkey. This page. They found the donkey and put their clothes on it. Jesus rode on the donkey, fulfilling the Bible verse that say, "Here comes your king, Jerusalem, riding a donkey." This diamond. You found the Bible gem. This question. Jesus told the disciples found him a place that or not. True. This page. Jesus rode the donkey down to Jerusalem. Many people revered him as Maker and joined him. They put clothes and palm branches and the wood before him and honored him. They hoped that Jesus was a promised savior, so they shouted, "Hosanna! Blessed is who comes the name of the Lord. Blessed is in the King of Israel." this question. Did the people put the crop and the plant branches on wood or just yes? Jesus replied, the stone would still bless me. The people were not happy to see Jesus coming to their side. Number one. Now we will do activity. Play. Peter.
Today we read the Bible for fun and fun. It's